Today we're going to work on connecting a lowercase cursive C to another lowercase cursive C. For this letter, you start at the floor, up to the middle, like a little wave, back down to the floor, don't pick up your pencil, and you make another one. Like that. Let's try again. Start at the floor, up to the middle, back around, up to the middle, back around. Let's even add a third one. Back around. That's where you'd keep connecting. Pretty cool. Now you do it.